and we have to calculate the duration, how many days he will be in the music school, right? And it is given here that he joined the school on 10th May, right? So this question is school, SCHOOL. So the question is, Kiran joined the music school on 10th May. So given is, Kiran joined on 10th May, right? She will be in school for 35 days. So we have to find on which date, on what date did she leave the school. So we have to find what date she will leave the school. Yes, so this question, how will you do this question? This is very easy question. Last time we did this question by the timeline method और विद सब्ट्रैक्शन और एडिशन करके हमने ये क्वेश्चन किया था. अब हम इस क्वेश्चन को बहुत ही इजी तरीके से करेंगे, जो है आपको सिर्फ और सिर्फ सारी डेट्स लिखनी है, सारे डेज लिखने हैं और उनको काउंट करना है. लाइक वी हैव 35 डेज, हाउ मेनी डेज वी हैव 35 डेज. सो राइट डाउन 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34 and 35. So these are the days the Kiran want to join the music school, right? So on the first day, jis din usne join kiya, what was the date when she joined? It is 10 May. This is 10th of May. Right? In May, we will have January, February, March, April, May. It is of 31 days. May is of 31 days. So, in May, we will start from 10th of May. Let's see when and how many days 31 days will be done. So, here, in May 10th, it will be 11th. 12th, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 and 31. So this is the May 31. Right? So you can write here, this is 31 May. Now, after 31 May, we will start with the June, right? We will start with the 1st June. So, this will be a 1st June. So, 1st June, 2nd June, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. So, she will leave the school on 13th June. So this is how you will do this question. It is very easy to understand than when we easily add or subtract. जब आप addition और subtraction से नहीं समझ पा रहे हैं इस question को और timeline method से नहीं समझ पा रहे हैं, तो हम इसको ऐसे करेंगे कि हमारे पास 35 days हैं, तो हमने 35 तक काउंटिंग्स लिख लिए। ना उसने ज्वाइन कब किया, 10th मई को ज्वाइन किया। कब ज्वाइन किया उसने, 10th मई को ज्वाइन किया, राइट। देन वी विल कैलकुलेट हाउ मेनी डेज आर इन मई, वी हैव इन मई 31 डेज। सो लेट्स सी टिल व्हेन। टाइमलाइन मेथड जो मैंने पिछली बार कराया था बेटा, वो टाइमलाइन मेथड है और ये काउंटिंग डेज मेथड है। हाउ विल बी काउंट द डेज, ये काउंटिंग डे मेथड बोल सकते हैं इसको। हियर वी काउंट द डेज, हाउ मेनी डेज। सो 10th मई को उसने ज्वाइन किया स्कूल को और वो 35 डेज के लिए रही वहां पे। सो 10th में 1, 2, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 and till 31 May. Here 22 days में उसके 31 days हो जाएंगे। Then from 1st June to 13 June he will get the remaining 35 days. Okay, so this is how the question number 1 will be done. Now we are moving to the question number 2. Now we will do the question number 2, which is very easy. It is very easy to understand that what is question number 2. Yes, I have ink left with me. So the question number 2 is, what date is 15 days after 5th April? Wait beta Arnav, what date is 15 days after 5th April? Some of the student was having problem in exercise 10.7. That's why I am teaching this exercise first. ये एक्सरसाइज में बहुत बच्चों को प्रॉब्लम थी कि सर कैसे काउंट करेंगे, कैसे करेंगे हम ये सारी चीजें। नाउ यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ विल वी डू। यस, अर्णव का आंसर आ गया, बाकी बच्चों का आंसर नहीं आया है। यू हैव टू आंसर मी इन द चैट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 10.7 विच इज ऑन पेज नंबर 149। दिस एक्सरसाइज वी आर डूइंग एज अ रिविजन। वॉट डे इज, वेरी गुड डनेस, what date is 15 days after 5th April, right? So let's see the question number 2, right? Let's see the question number 2, what it is saying. Some of you will do by addition, yes? Kuch bachon ne to 5 ko 15 ke saath add kar diya hoga aur 20 answer aa gaya, to hamara answer 20th April ho gaya, right? You did the question likewise, yes? Aapne bilkul aise hi kiya hoga kuch bachon ne question. And that is the easiest method, right? Addition करो और जो answer आ जाए वही अप्रैल हो जाएगा। But by counting the days, we can also do this question. Question number 2. So what date is 15 days after 5th April? Right, so we will count 15 days, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15, right. So on here we have 5th April. Now they want, what will be the date on 15th day now? What will be the date on 15th April? Sorry, after 15 days. 5th April ke baad mein. Yes? 5th April ke baad mein. What will be the date? After 15 days. Let's count. Then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. Count it again. So 5th April, 6, 7, 8, after 5th April. So after likha hua hai, then we will not count 5 here. So we will start from 6th April. Yes, we will start from 6th April. In counting, we will understand this. After 5th April likha hai, so hum 5, 5th April ke baad mein 6th se count karenge. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18, and this one will be 20th April. Okay, this one will be 20th April. Very good, Arav. Very good, Veda. Now you understand this? From where we have to count the dates? Because it is written here that is after 5th April. So we will start from 6th. 6th April, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th. 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th and 20th April will be our answer. Now we will do the question number 3, right? Now we will do the question number 3. Get the number of holidays. So question number 3 is, A family went for holiday on 27th May. So holiday starts on 27th May, right? Then and return home on 9th of June. Holiday ends on 9th of June, right? यहां तक किसी को डाउट है? जल्दी बताएंगे. So go out. So let's see. No. Then let's see. 27th को start हो रहे हैं हमारे exam. Oh sorry, holidays 27th को start हो रहे हैं. And it is a May. तो मई की लास्ट डेट क्या होती है? 31st मई लास्ट डेट होती है, राइट? 31st मई लास्ट डेट होती है. 31st होती है जनवरी, फरवरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई. 31st होती है बेटा अर्नव. सो 27, 28, 29, 30 एंड 31. हियर देन विल स्टार्ट विद द जून 1. सॉरी, आई विल राइट इट इन द लाइन. Line in the single line, then you will understand better. That is a start on 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 June. ठीक है, ये holidays उसकी हैं. Ends यहां पे start हो जाएंगी and यहां पे end हो जाएगा. ठीक है, तो अब हमें बताना है ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द होलीडेज. लेट्स सी, लेट्स काउंट. सो वन होलीडे बिटवीन 27 एंड 28, वन होलीडे. देन सेकेंड होलीडे, थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, सिक्स्थ, सॉरी, फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स्थ, सेवन, एट, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30. So how many days holidays was? 13 days. ठीक है, कितने दिन holidays रही? 13 days. So here you can see that the holidays between these two days, यहां पे एक holiday मिलती है. दो dates के बीच में एक holiday मिलती है. ठीक है, then again we will get holiday here, and holiday here, and holiday here. And holiday here, and holiday here, and 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 here. Then count the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 days, holidays was there. You can count and write the answer. Okay, then we are moving to the question number 4. The question number 4 is also easy. It is about the examination, right? तो यहां पे examination लिख देंगे हम and dates को हम हटा देंगे यहां से and I will rub this. The question number 4. Question number 4 is Ajay's exam. Okay, question number 4. Ajay's exam started on 23rd August. Started on 23rd August. And ends on 9th September. Exams. Right? Exams starts on 23rd August and ends on 9th September. Then find the duration of exams. Yes, examination continue. So let's see, we'll start on 23rd August. So August is how many number of days? August has how many number of days? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. 31 days. 31st August. So let's see, 23rd August ko shuru ho gaye exams, very good. Then 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Then you will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Yes, ye September hai aur ye hamara August hai. You can say this is August and this is September. Now count the number of days. कितने दिन एग्जाम्स चले हैं? इट इज एंड डेट. दिस एंड्स. सो लेट्स सी, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18 डेज. यस, नाउ इट इज 18 डेज. So this is how we will solve the exercise 10.7, which is more accurate than the timeline method. आपको इसमें गलती होने का कोई भी chances नहीं होगा, या फिर ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं होगा जो समझ में नहीं आएगा. ये बहुत ही easy है. By counting the digits or by counting the number of days, we can do every question of this exercise. Just write down the dates and count them. अगर इसी question में वो पूछता कि अगर 23 से start हो रही है holidays और 9th को खत्म हो रही है होलीडेज, तो कितने दिन होलीडेज रही, होलीडेज कितने दिन की थी, then we will give 18 minus 1, that will be 17 days. अगर होलीडेज काउंट करनी होती तो 17 डेज की होती, और एग्जामिनेशन काउंट करना है तो दीज हैव 18 डेज. बस इतना ही डिफरेंस है एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ नंबर ऑफ होलीडेज और वैकेशन में. डू यू अंडरस्टैंड?